Hello, guys. Welcome and welcome back to Lego Star Wars: The Complete Saga, where today we're tackling the last chapter of Episode 5. I don't even know what it's called. Let's see. It's probably something with Bespin. Betrayal over Bespin. Well. Seems I was right and you were wrong. Seems I'm the better man. Except I'm not. Because I'm gloating. Gloating makes you a bad person. If you do it excessively, that is, in inappropriate situations and locations. And if you're gloating for the sake of gloating without actually having done anything special that requires your specific skill set and knowledge. You know? Also, Luke lost his hand last episode, in case you forgot. Or last chapter. Very confusing. Oh, no, I'm betraying you, guy. I'm the only black guy here, so I'm gonna betray the only white guys. Except that there's multiple white guys. Let's just keep it at that, okay? Chewie's the closest I have to a friend. And that guy with the blue hat. Is he trying to score? Why does he go that way? He stopped it with his hand. With his hand. How kick-ass are you that you can stop a bullet blaster with your hand? Don't do it! Han Solo, don't follow their orders. You'll turn into something. I love it. It's such a good setup for the last episode. Everyone gets fucked over. That is an actually existing print for a large Lego column. That's pretty sweet. It's one guy! You could have just shot. Oh, we're Lando Calrissian now. That's his name, right? Lando Calrissian. Calrissian. Ah, he kicks people! Oh man. You do Kung Fu? I think you're Jet Li? Oh no! The stairs are now slides! What a horrific fate he has doomed us to! Such a strong song. It's so filled with desperation and a desire to escape. I love it! I'd eat this song any day of the week. It's also such a floaty song. It fits the giant gas planet. Because every single planet is one specific climate and environment. Come on, boy, fight me, one-to-one, man. Bring it, boy, bring it to the table, He couldn't bring it to the table just like I couldn't. But I didn't a problem. But look at how determined he runs. He's like, "Arr!" Too bad that Boba Fett dies in the most ridiculous way possible by being a complete and utter twat. Lando, the world needs your kung fu! Just tear off his arms, Chewie! You can do that, you know? What?! That's an action you can do?! I never knew that! If you just press X next to the attack button next to her, she's all like, "Oh, but I can't, because you're black. Can't have people having racial problems. I can't have incest, but it's not okay to have interracial marriage. Because we're back in the 60s or something. Back when apartheid was considered natural and necessary for the cause. Ah, that guy exploded. What a sad man with a blue cap. Give it to the black man, as always. Oh wait, it's not Bespin Planet of Gas, it's Bespin Planet of Blacks. Because that's also a thing. Also, this is where the red brick is, but there's no indication whatsoever how to get it. I do like Bespin. I like the idea of Bespin. Giant floating cities harvesting gas in strange and weird ways. I don't even know what their main trade export. Oh god. Okay, let's. Oh, we have RGD2 now. RGD2, would you kindly fix this problem? Deus Ex Machina machine. Doing things no one else can. Like zapping butts. Shoot them all! Even the civilians! Even the civilians. I can't even swap. I'm just stuck. I'm still kissing hands! Get out of the way, Lando. You gotta leave this to the Deus Ex Machina machine. It's what I was programmed to do. To provide tools and assistance like a sonic screwdriver. I forgot what these guys were called. Oh no! It's the broken robot man. They disassemblemized him. I hate it when you get disassembled. Also, this is pretty neat. Look at this very curious block design. You slide it into a slot and it's like, oh man, you put in a car battery. Guess what? You get one free action. Look at that. Look at that smugness. He stands there with a hand in his pocket and he pulls the lever with one hand. That's not even Han Solo's that. I think Han Solo might actually be that smug. This is weird. This is the only time you get to build a character in such a fashion, but it makes sense. After all, he falls apart as he takes damage, so it makes sense that he would be affected in such a fashion. We go back? Because I remember there being a lot more doors back here. I think we need a force user to get this one in. Yeah, we need a force user. So I guess there really isn't much to go for. God damn it. If only you were affected by Super Gonk Droid. That special ability, so you at least move a bit faster. Also, we're almost there at free play. Oh man, he got an uppercut. Also, we're gonna get a vehicle. A vehicle I really like, by the way. Because it's red, and it fits the Bespin style. A regular old average car. Got in the middle of the action, I must kiss your hand.
Get out of the way!
There's no time! There's no time to explain this lazy storytelling.
Just get moving.
How does this car... Oh, the wheel just do turn. Lando Calrissian. Driver's licensed. Driver licensed. Licensed driver. See that one hand trick? He was a stormtrooper all along. Please refrain to driving on the white lines. The black lines are reserved for all pedestrians and walking personnel. Please refrain from driving on the black portions of the road. The white portions are reserved for driving vehicles and automotives. Oh, listen to that music. Escape sequence, activate! Random crap falls from the sky to your salvation. Probably your work, R2-D2, because it's very Deus Ex Machina-ish. Because it came out of nothing and there's no explanation as to why. It's the electromagnet. But I actually think you're supposed to dump them on the higher... No, you can't dump them on the higher level. Don't worry, we'll send an elevator. Oh yeah, I think that C-3PO can't tackle that. Leave it to Lando. Chewie,
tear off his arms! Tear him off! Tear off his little Lego arms!
He won't be able to tell the difference. I love the dumb little sound effect. Ah, I can't... Sorry, I'm just addicted to shooting people's arms off. Oh, you're supposed to push it out of the way so that when you do get... Well, actually, you can't come here yet because of the... Because of that. Wish, I actually am in free play going to turn off all the sound. Why? Because in case you haven't noticed yet, I don't really want to get more of that, oh, gotta acknowledge third-party claims. In fact, in one of the videos, I think they actually got the ad revenue. Which I don't have, because I, one, am not a partner, and two, I don't even put any advertisements on my video to begin with! So I don't know what ad revenue they're getting, but it's definitely not something I decided to authorize. Unless they stopped it, and every video just has ads regardless. Oh, you can get killed during that? I thought you were invincible. Oh, a reason to be Lando again, I guess. Anyway, let's cash in this bonus. Oh, C-3PO, stop being a shit. We're almost there! We just need a few more studs. There you go. Weird number, 34,000. I really like the stud pickup noise. It's a very simple... It's not in the way of anything. It's just a simple little bleep bleep bleep. It sounds like money rolling on the floor. Switch online. Yeah, because the bridge is out. That's why you come over here. Switch online. That's such a... That's so cool! It's simple, but it's... It's the details that do them in, you know? Look at how sneaky he's trying to be! Don't worry, you're already black as the night. No one will even notice. Quick, keep shooting! Kick his ass! Oh, he got shot in the back. Sorry, Lando. At every moment, a black guy must sacrifice himself because every single writer is a white idiot. Because that's the way writing works. It's got to be appealing to white men. At least that's how gaming writing works. Wouldn't want a black man to take the role, or a woman. Going to endanger your mainstream audience that isn't actually your audience. Oh, it's a beach guy. Is that a random spawn, or is that just preset? I think it's preset. Just in the middle of something, and it's a little funny gag. And that's the end of episode 5, when Luke gets his new hand. Why did he shoot them if nothing was really forcing him to stand on the platform? Oh no, without Han Solo, they have to have rely on Chewie and the weird lady who keeps flicking all the switches everywhere. Wait, I don't know how to fly!
I don't know how to fly. You have to fly, Chewie.
Oh yeah, suddenly she finds out, oh no, I forgot. We never saw him, but he's definitely there. And then there were TIE fighters, which are also really cool. That's got a black eye. Man! And they fly away. Really? 3 TIE fighters is too much for you? Super story unlocked. Lando Calrissian. Yeah, we're not that far away from getting all of the story characters. Neato. Look at all those 100,000s. Look at that minikit. I like the big Lego blocks, and then there's this little, much more detailed Lego block on the bottom.
Can't believe I lost Han.
Oh, look at that robot. Actually, he pulls off his arm to make a point. Put on a black glove. Oh, look at that pretty view. Don't worry. Oh, look at that. Oh, Lego. Why did you change? I mean, remember the time when we were like, oh, I wish you never changed, and then it did change, and it was terrible. 44.1, wow. Story mode is really adding to those percentages. Let's see what we can buy. He gives it a kick and it falls over into a million pieces. Great. Some great design you got there. Layla prisoner, Bespin guard, an Ugnaught, that's what they were called. Lobot, I am Lobot, I lay low, bro, low with the flow. Oh, Mr. Lobot, you're not as fashionable and rhythmic as you think you are. Lobot disagrees, Lobot is very rhythmic. Put down that beat, Lobot will show you a thing or two in a rap battle. Lobot, this isn't gonna work. I am Lobot. Lobot always works, regardless of scenario and or situation. It's a magic chair dance! Oh, it's spooky. Oh, man! It definitely takes the force to do something like that. And now they're on the ceiling. What the hell, Darth Maul? Let's see what the next level's gonna be called. Ooh, we start off frisky with Jabba's Palace. A very good level, if I remember. It has a few hooks and eyes, but it's very atmospheric. What is this jump? Let me turn sideways for a jump. That is how one should jump. I guess it does, if your legs are out of the way, you get a lot more relative height, like You don't have as much lower length in the way, but it's kind of weird. Especially with a double jump like that. What does his backflip like? Just a backflip. Well, see you guys next time. In the next episode, we're going to tackle Jabba's Palace. Oh, I just... Man, look at that quick punch of it. He's like, bam, 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 bam. You're not my Layla. You're all clones.
They're clones, I say. Attack of the clones. It's a terrible movie, but you should...
Oh, man, wow. At least the shadow's pretty... Oh, look at that. If he's sneaking... He's so cute.
Give me a cookie, 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 give me a cookie. I want a cookie, I want some oil, I want to dance with you and T42 today.
Zap him.